1994, I had a dream that I would win the lottery. Well, that dream didn't come true.